Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Many of you might be facing issue after upgrading to Windows 11 2.4H2. Whether it's performance problem, compatibility issue, or simply not liking the new changes. Don't worry, in this video I will guide you step by step on how to roll back to the previous version, which is Windows 11 2.3H2. So let's get started. Let's first confirm which version of Windows you are running. So you need to press Windows plus R on keyboard to open the run dialog box. And here you need to type winver and hit enter. A small window will appear showing you Windows version and build number. Here you should see 2.4H2 if you are on the latest update. Okay. Now let's verify this from the system settings as well. So right click on the start menu and click on settings. Then navigate to system. Now scroll down and click on about and scroll down to the Windows specification sections. Here you will see your current version and build number listed as 2.4H2. If you want to know more about your updates, let's check the update history by click on Windows update section in the left pane. Then click on update history and here you can see all the update installed on your system including the date when you upgraded to 2.4H2. This is a helpful place to confirm if and when the upgrade happened. Okay. Now that we have confirmed the version, let's proceed to the rollback to the previous one. So go to the system again and then click on recovery. Under the recovery options, you will see go back options. This feature is typically available for 10 days after you have installed a major Windows update like upgrade to 2.4H2. If the go back option is missing or grayed out, it means the rollback period has expired. In such cases, the only way to return to a previous version is by performing a clean installation of Windows 11 2.3H2. Okay, so now click on it. A page will appear asking for your feedback about why you want to roll back. Simply click next. The system will now ask, do you want to check for updates? Click no thanks to proceed with the rollback. Windows will now show you important details about the rollback process. Like you might need to reinstall some apps and settings changes made after the update will not be saved. Click next to continue. Here a prompt will remind you to have your password or pin ready if you had one before the upgrade. Okay. You will need it to log in back after the rollback. Click next. Finally, you will see a message thanking you for trying the current build. This is your confirmation that the rollback will now begin. So click go back to the earlier build to start the process. Your PC will restart and you will see a message that says restoring your previous version of Windows. This process might take some time. Once your system restarts, open settings, then go to system, then click on about to check the version. And you should now see 2.3H2 listed as the current version. You can see. Again press Windows plus R and type winver and press enter to confirm. The version displayed here should also be 2.3H2. And that's it. Rolling back your Windows version is simple and safe as long as you follow these steps carefully. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel and leave a comment below if you have any question. Thanks for watching and I will see you in the next video.